All right, Thunders. Friday Night Bowl. The after show. Appreciate everybody coming out.
Do not
Chris, 6'1". Marius, 6'0". Andrew, 6'3". Chris, 6'0". Marius, 6'1". 6'1", 6'1", 6'0". Marius. 40 seconds to go. 6'0", 6'1", 6'0". 6'2", 6'0", 6'1".
I don't know, you think you let the park on the track though.
Are you nervous, Marcus?
No.
You need to get closer, Brandon.
Yeah. I'll tell him.
They went forward.
All right, is that the lead in order to follow up the human flag?
Go get it, Brian.
Uh-oh, Andy Merrick, Chris Hart goes inside. Take over that second place. Come on about Marius.
Marius is a little wide. Chris Hart is bad. Takes the lead.
4-6 for Chris Carter. Chris looking for the bump.
There's a bump.
Ooh, Andrew and Marius fighting out of the position. Andrew Rick, oh, goes out wide on Marius. Marius hits the ice. Andrew goes inside, takes the lid. Marius goes back and down two. Takes back over. Oh, we go side by side. 2, 3, 4. Back in here, 1, 2. It pops off the next rearway wall. Marius pops. He's on the second place. Hold on for a little bit. Andrew starts to dig, trying to chase back in on Marius. It's Chris Carter. Back to track up. Andrew takes back over second. Marius goes out of line two. Chases the back down 3, 4. Back up to second. Between Andrew Perry and the go-getting ride and Marius Miller, the orange number 9. Marius doing everything he can, but Andrew's starting to get into a groove now. Chris Carter comes behind. Oh, Andrew goes out wide. As Marius chased them down, Andrew gets the lead.
Get it, Marius.
And Marius takes the lead down the next freeway. Andrew doing everything he can to chase them back down. Take over to the Marius in the orange. Andrew closes up on the third bumper. They go inside. Andrew takes over the lead. Marius goes back in 1 and 2. Takes over the lead again. Andrew tries to pull back in 3 and 4, but oh, he has the rear bumper. Marius trying to hold on to the lead now. Andrew gets on the ice. Marius not getting faster. Andrew clean pass inside 1 and 2. Pulls away now. Marius trying to chase it back down. Tries to pipe it up to 3 and 4. Pipes it up. Oh, that's a nice one. Stand, Andrew. Bounces off the next river wall. As Marius stretches out to 1.3 seconds, he does Andrew have enough horsepower to chase him back down. They both break 5-1s. Andrew does not gain anything. 5-1s, almost does 5-1s. Does Andrew have enough time to close back in on Marius? Marius with 5-2, Andrew 5-0. Gain 2/10 now, 8/10 a second time. Andrew takes it to the ice, closes it to 7/6. Andrew leads the bottom, closing in on Marius. Marius was out wide 1 and 2. Andrew way back to the same number again. Chasing him down. It is Marius Miller. Followed by Andrew Perry. Andrew goes inside 3 and 4, taking back over. Oh, they snap! Marius tries to take it to the ice. 24 seconds to go. Does Andrew have enough to hold on now? Marius, oh! Marius, hard hit to the third. Tommy, Jim, and Dom.
Who's left?
Alright. 2 weeks, driver. Don't forget 2 weeks to the next race. 2 weeks to the next race.
What?
Time's up next weekend for your pro bus.
Oh.
his dad and Joe jump off that panel. He takes the guy's dog right there and lets him inside. Jimmy still holding that second place, 3.5 seconds left. Dog coming right back. Up to his dad for a bumper. Almost spun. That would have been a chance for a dog to get that out of the last three spins his dad.
That would never happen if I hadn't had one in November.